This is it, folks. Folks, this is it. We're actually going with what's happening. What's happening? Log, yeah.
Come here. You need to hide, Dante. No matter what happens, you mustn't leave.
Dante's mother.
I need to find Virgil. I promise I'll be back. I know this is hard. You must listen to me. Be a big boy. A man, huh? If I don't return, you must run. By yourself. Alone. You must change your name. Forget your past and start a new life. As someone else. A new beginning. Virgil! Where are you, Virgil?
What? Oh my god, is that the day? That's everything is happening on the 15th. So fast.
For a second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
That was a long nap.
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pimple Nero is making a beeline for Urisin, and if he gets there, he's gonna... Oh!
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Urizen, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. But Urizen is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
So, Urizen. 15. Month ago? Oh, yeah. That won't actually happen.
Oh, it stinks in here.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? Whoa, my Ivy. All the way down here and turning tail, really?
Huh? One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? Can't believe he just ran.
No one special. Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, right?
Music to my ears. Hurry up, Dante!
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes.
Well,
if it really is you.
Yeah, boy, we're playing with Dante. So awesome. What? X-Color? Oh, we're going with the original, man. We love the original. Stick with the original. We will be forever with you. Wait, what? Okay, customization. Alright, let's see what Dante has. I know Dante has a shit ton of... A huge ass of... You know what I'm saying. He has a huge arsenal of stuff. That's the purple thingies. Skills. What? Oh. Alright. I mean... This is actually not bad. Let's buy a devil tree a couple of times. I think one more would be fine. There you go. Who knows? Alright, apparently we don't have anything else but the devil sword, the Sparta thing? Sparta sword? Okay, let's dig in. Awaken, Dante. Mission 10, awaken. think it was Dante. With Dante. What? We actually gonna play through this? Okay, change weapons. Change your weapons anytime, press. That's
right. That's the bottom. Did that guy really do this? Well, there's no accounting for taste.
Again, you have to learn everything you know, Dante. What the hell is that? Okay, Z change styles. Ah, I see. This styles with Z, C, wait, what? V? Next. Right. Change Dante styles. Fixter, Gunslinger. Which one is the Gunslinger? So. Let's see. Again, but why did he ruin the Gilgamesh? Ah, damn it. Yeah, I'm still trying to adapt to this.
Come on, Dante, you're gonna
What are you talking about? You don't even know what's gonna happen now. Because we actually do now. We remember those from Devil May Cry 4. Alright, here a bit more vault. Chaos. Alright, chaos. Let's do this, man. Are different for me, and I'm not used to it. But to be honest, I actually like the Gilgamesh look before the thing. It started originally with, what was it, Beowulf, and then went to Gilgamesh, and now it's a Balrog. And oh my God, stop changing those things!
That thing's gonna close if I don't hurry.
Now!
Sorry, man.
Already here. These ladies work fast.
Get a bunker. That's not good, man. Not wrong in the custom.
Yeah. show a dance? 3, 2, 1, 2.
I suppose. I need to get used to him. He's super cool, I love him. That is the main reason I bought this game, and I wanna play with him. God damn it. Even though he's a bit different, a bit bearded. But yeah, I guess he's older. And don't tell me he's not. God, he's been around for a long time. Oh my god, come on. The girls are waiting for. What the? Is that a Phoenix? Are you trigger or hellbat? Okay, flame bat and hellbat. Sorry, I'm just still looking into the environment, trying to realize what's happening. Like, why am I replaying this mission? I mean, yeah, I understand the fact that...
Bet I'll find something here. Call it Hunter's intuition.
Let's go straight for the boss.
And back here again. Shit, this place is confusing.
It is. That my path? Yeah, I think it is. No. Or what? Come on, now you got the fucked up camera thing. Alright. That's a place where I cannot control the camera. Alright. Can you go up, buddy? Come on, buddy. Whoa, what happened? My head is dizzy. Am I up? Oh my god. More labyrinths and stuff? When did the chicks went there and I'm Dante and I cannot go there? Come on! That's why I need to have more jump here. destination. Imagine it to be gold. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? Come on, man.
Yeah, getting close. I can feel them.
Can you? Mm-hmm. Because you definitely take your time with it, man. Shotgun to the face, man. See, I know. It's bad. It's bad. Don't tell me. Alright, there you go. No. Yeah, it's not fun. That would tell me. Be the last one for today. Skills, ability, speed. Sure, yeah, let's get down to some speed, moving, air hike, some double jump. Alright, rebellion. Finger. Oh no. Alright. What's that? Moving left or right during. That's it for now. Let's go.
Him.
He's still
well, that. Well. O king of stench and filth. I'm impressed. Those are two of the most badass women in the world. And I only know one other guy who can defeat them. Jackpot.
Dante.
And we all know how this turned out. This ain't over for sure. Well guys, this episode was a bit longer because I was literally trying to get Dante, but like I said, thank you so much for watching. We're gonna continue the series. We are gonna continue playing as Dante for now, which is a— are you kidding me? Oh, son of a guy. Anyway, thank you again, and as always, I'm gonna see you all with the next one. Bye bye.